Joe, before we get to your win over Baron Corbin tonight, talk to us a little bit about this ruckus NXT crowd.
This ruckus, this riot, this explosion of energy that's going on out there. You know what that is? That's the culmination of this, of NXT, of what the fans built. And out there in Brooklyn tonight, those fans were behind me, and they got me through one of the toughest tests I've ever had in my life.
And speaking of that test, Baron Corbin, victory over him tonight. What kind of message does this victory send to the rest of the NXT locker room?
What kind of message does it send? It's a very simple message. Samoa Joe is here in NXT, and he means absolute business. This isn't a game to me. I came here to make statements, but my statements aren't made with my mouth, they're made with my fists. And tonight I went out there and I beat up one of the biggest and the baddest animals they have in this locker room. And I will continue to beat up the biggest and the baddest in this locker room until I get what I want. And that's a championship.